this game in ages. Not a horse, I know a horse. I don't know where it is, but it's somewhere. Oh, I wish it was like more like GTA 9. There you are. Totally messed up, geez. Bounty on 10 cents, Jesus. What happened here? Why is she dead?
Why, welcome, partner.
What's up?
First time?
No.
We're all friends in my shop. Let's keep it that way. Says it all, don't it? I do love me some varmint shooting.
Oh, it's locked.
Oh. Well, guess you ain't interested. Okay, well.
There's people. Anything on me? No, so.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat they ever graced this town?
No. Damn, anything on me. Shoot me out of the way. Why? Boy, loser. Ammo. Pistol. Thank you. Oh, that's how it start. Oh.
I thought you said they'd be here.
That's what I thought.
Is this them?
Nope. Well, there they are in the wagon. That's her.
Oh, there. You all looking for the Twin Rocks gang?
Isn't everybody?
I got them for you. In the back. Go ahead. Count them up. They're all there.
God damn.
Damn.
One, two, two and a half.
They get you your money. That's something. Bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so sure.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter? There's a board up in most every jailhouse and post office. Sheets going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Alive, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about it, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only nine. I counted them twice.
There was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
no.
2,
no, please.
1.
Please, no.
Damn.
There's your 10.
Clean it up, Archibald.
If it ain't all here, I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license. Help him out, won't you?
That true? You want a license? Out of money, huh? Well, if you don't have it now, you can come and get a license when you do. They sell them wherever they hang them posters. Good luck now.
How much does it cost? By underwear. Rip. Underwear brush. Rip.
Hello, stranger.
You don't got the eye. Just an eye for a deal.
I told you, go away, old man.
Nothing but false prophecies and fake jewelry.
Go away, or I see much pain and suffering in your future.
A crook and a charlatan. Make sure you know what you're getting into with this one.
Hey, please, don't listen to him. I am Madame Nassar. channeler of spirits, finder of lost things, and, since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic.
Ooh.
Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see. Yes, yes, you're searching for something. What though? A dead lover, whose spirit you wish to contact on the other side? No, no, it's not that. It's not something you've lost, but something you're missing. Yes, Portis. Some mere
what?
Chaos. This life. Well, you see, that is something I can help you with. Come to work for me. I say I find things, but really, it is others who do the finding. I tell them what I'm looking for, and they collect it for me. From far and wide. Sometimes with ease, and sometimes through great hardship. It is work that can be as honest or dishonest as you want it to be. How about it? Do you want to be one of my collectors? I make sure they are rewarded quite handsomely. A small fee is really the least I should ask for giving you what you're looking for and setting you up with everything you need to get started. There are more tools you may want from me in due course, but first, you will need to prove yourself. If you don't want to start now, you can find me again, and the offer will still be there. Ah, if money is the problem, then that is the first thing you should go looking for. When you found some, return to me, and I set you on your way.
Huh. What am I looking for?
Oh, I understand.
That is the bug.
I hear tell of your good deeds, but you do not fool me.
You're crazy, right?
15. What?
Well, for me, it is very simple.
It's not very
you
simple.
You make a small financial commitment and I give you what you need to get started.
A cool house. Oh, a house like that.
So you're back around, eh? Looking for work? I got some new jobs down the wire. Looks to be some capitale up for grabs, too. Now, it's a misconception that thieves and degenerates is always vagrants. Why, some of the nastiest lowlives I ever knew had four walls and a family to call their own. So when I tell you to go to this address, turn the place inside out and take whatever you damn well please, including any capitale they got, don't get the wrong idea. This is justice you're dispensing. Trust me.
Oh, okay.
Easy.
Throw up the place. Eating cows on the homestead. Okay, finding a mission. Let's go. Look down, just in case. Killed me, rip. To find this house. Oh, what are you doing? Why are you punching him? You might die for punching bunnies, that idiot. Why would you even do the other button? Make a different one.
this horse. Knows where it is. Where is this guy? Can you go? Oh my god, this horse is awful. This is boring. Got it, let's go. That was pretty hard. Final guy. Easy. I need a bounty license, right? That's why I can't do this. Oh no, I can. Oh, okay. That's stupid. What's gonna do? Yep. Not too bad. This one, yeah, I'm gonna play this. Let's see, try this game. Where is it? Alright, which there was like way to lady. This one you killing me though. Poison bounty, jeez. What? Can't find anything. Rip. Oh, a star. This world is so dead. It's insane. I mean, story wise, it's amazing. But online, just. Oh. That sucks. Push the game to way to micro diversion territory, like way too hard. Oh dear. Where even is this freaking mission? And he killed it. They should have put teleport in here, honestly. If I have a mission on the map, I can just start without going there. It takes way longer to go get somewhere like that than GTA Online, right? You have less horsepower. Hehehe. So far away. Where am I? I got him that far away. Gee. So slow. Oh. Yeah. This stuff should be filled with stuff to do, like, you know. Like, I can put shops and stuff, and I can put races, but put like crime, like different crime, you know, so I can own money and stuff. How far is this? stop. Oh, it's a wind turbine. Wind turbine. My wind turbine's what is it called? They should move both, like, how do you call it, like, encounter, like, strange things. We had like GA5. So go and then you go. No, like a shootout, like all money and stuff like that. Not just. Hello guys. Blackwater. Actually never go to Blackwater anymore. You went there too, right? It's after the shooting. I mean it's not. What's the guy doing?
There's fellows need help. Maybe this fella can help them.
Maybe. They're on the run.
That ain't my business. My business is they do hereafter. That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, money. Money for them is as good, and money for them is not so good. But
what is going on? Each sheriff. What are they? Please don't tell me they're like right here. You gotta be kidding me, that far away? This. Oh no, that's not it. Uh-huh. That's not it. It's like there. Where am I? Oh, it's not far away. And the graph isn't exactly beautiful. Level 2 bonding. Let's cut across. If we can. the worst horse in the game. I wonder if we're gonna get rid of you. Easy on the equipment on 9-2. My question. Who knows if we're gonna leave? Who knows if we're gonna leave to see Red Dead 2? Red Dead 3. Someone got killed. There's people online. Someone got absolutely brought a mullet. Wow. I mean, I got shot once, I think. Where is this thing? Gee. Does it not disappear after Christmas? I mean, sorry, after Christmas, bro. Let's just stay like this. Did I find someone?
much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I paid with goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Lonsdale. Really, I am. There ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No, not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them. Bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station. Be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Lonsdale.
Oh, come here, what are you doing? Why did I... Oh my god. My horse over there. Oh my god, why is he him? Who made this, like, dumb stuff? There we go. Oh my god. What the hell, man? Let's go. What the hell is wrong with this horse? Hogtied the thieves. Oh, of course. GG. could have been better.